it's great to be in Austin, Texas.
Cause it's knowing that your door is always open and your path is free to walk. That makes me tend to leave my sleeping bag rolled up and stashed behind your couch. And it's knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words and bonds and ink stains that have dried upon some line. That keeps you on the back roads by the rivers of my memory. It keeps you ever gentle on my mind. And it's not clinging to rocks and ivy planted on their columns now that bind me. Or something that somebody said because they thought we fit together walking. You know what it is, friend? It's just knowing that the world will not be cursing or forgiving when I walk along some railroad track and find that you're moving on the back roads by the rivers of my memory, and for hours you're just gentle on my mind. Of soup back from a gurgling, crackling cauldron in some train yard. With my beard a roughening coal pile and a dirty hat pulled across my face. I threw cupped hands round the tin can. I pretend to hold you to my breast and find that you're waving on the back roads by the rivers of my memory. Ever smiling, ever gentle on my mind.
And Austin,
you're gentle